But Sydney critically misjudged reality. But the honest thing is that the environmental community is going to whistle a happy tune while rallying support around this pitifully lame mockery of environmental leadership just because he's a nice guy that's better than his predecessor. And your boss is the chief executive of this.
Yeah. Let's take him out back and beat the shit out of us.
Well, how are you?
It's going to be better. Apologies for the interruption. In case you from my eyes, take a look.
Mr. President, I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. Mr. President, we have a man, Susan Sloan. I used to work with Congressman Myers, and I hope that this incident in New York has a